Hold on to a dumbbell in your hand as if you were holding a hammer, so your palm is facing inwards. Lift your arm to your front. Ask your therapist how far you should lift the weight. When you reach the limit, which is usually at 90 degrees, lower the dumbbell. This exercise predominantly strengthens the anterior deltoid.